I'm Dean Kane, and I want to challenge what you think is real and what you think is illusion. Does the brain always see what the eye sees, or does it play games with you? Michael Grandinetti is a master of now you see it, now you don't. His performance challenges you to figure out not where, but how.